The second drill that we're going to do is where we place a ball underneath the center side hole and place a golf ball. Now, if you use an alignment aid like a logo or a dot or something for your putt, that's exactly how the ball has got to present itself on top. What we're trying to do is acclimate the mind and the eyes to how we play. We're going to slide the putter in, again, not making any contact. Now our vision is held, so our stroke is going to greatly improve.